Hello and welcome to this Sisters of Battle painting video. In this video, we're going to show how to paint the armour of the Order of the Golden Light. Now, by following the methods and techniques in this guide, you can easily transfer this to any other unit in your collection. Now, the first thing we'll need to do is undercoat the model, and for this, I've just gone with Mechanica Standard Grey. Now, we're going to start first with a base coat, and we'll be using Retributor Armour for that. So I'm going to grab my medium layer brush, and a couple of dollops, one more, and a little bit of water as well. All I'm going to do here is just try and get a nice, decent point to my brush. And then I'm ready to start base coating all that armour. Just going to take my time, I'm going to work my way all the way across, and I might have to do a second coat in some places where some of that grey might show through. There we are, with our armour now base coated. What we're going to do now is move on to applying the rest of the colours. We'll start first by applying Reichland Flesh Shade into the recesses. Once that's dry, we're going to layer over those raised details using Gehenna's Gold. Then after that, we'll do another layer, but we'll be using Auric Armor Gold just on some of the more raised details. And then we'll finish off with a little bit of a highlight of Stormhost Silver. But first of all, let's start with that shade. I'm going to continue using my medium layer brush here. So I'm going to get a couple of bits onto the palette. Again, not to thin down, just to get a nice point to the brush so I don't overload it. Then what I'm going to then do here is then just start running that into the recesses. If you wanted to, you can apply this all over, but you will need to do a lot of tidying up after with Retributor Armor. There we are, with that shade now dry, what we're going to do now is use Gehenna's Gold. Now I'm going to layer this all over. Now the great thing about Gehenna's Gold, tonally, it's very similar to Retributor Armour, but it has more pearlescent flecks in it, so it's going to catch the light a lot more. There we are, with that layer of Gehenna's Gold done, we're now going to move on to using a little bit of Auric Armour. I'm just going to try and keep this to more of the raised areas, so the light catches it. Again, it's a nice layer that's got lots of pearlescent elements in it as well, so it's going to really catch that light. There we are, with the Auric Armor layer now done, we're just going to finish off with a highlight of Stormhost Silver. And using silver is a really good way of just getting an extra bit of punch to that gold. Now I'm just going to keep this to the top areas, it's where the light's going to catch. And there we are, with that highlight now done, the armor of the Order of the Golden Light is now completed. And remember, just by following the methods and techniques in this video, you can easily apply this to any other unit in your Sisters of Battle collection. Well, I hope you've enjoyed this video. Hope you enjoy painting your own armor of the Order of the Golden Light. And we'll see you again soon. Bye-bye.